Hey, my name is Dominique. Thank you for tuning in to my channel, Godly Expressions. I just want to kind of come at you today just with a little encouragement for the ladies, a little pep talk, because I find myself noticing that sometimes us as ladies, we tend to get into a competitive mode, you know, not being grateful for what God has given us. I found that sometimes looking at these tutorials, you can kind of get a little self-absorbed and, you know, self-indulgence, which can lead to vanity, and you begin to kind of lose balance of really your focus on looking at it in the first place. It's okay to watch these tutorials to get tips and all of that good stuff, but you have to make sure that you stay rooted, and knowing who you are in Christ is absolute. You have to know, and really what it is, this makeup and all this stuff, is just to enhance the beauty that God has given us all that's already there as women. I am a believer. I am a Christian. I'm married, and sometimes we can get lost in the shuffle of life, kids, our significant others, and so forth. But really, you have to kind of keep a balance of things as far as, you know, who you are as a woman, and don't let all of this stuff get you caught up, because I found myself going out buying brushes every time somebody said a color would enhance you this way or a brush would change your eyes this way, and really it was just unreal. So I just want to encourage you to look around yourself and look within and know who you are. You know, whether you got makeup on or not, you're still beautiful. Every woman, color and creed. It's just amazing that we're here on the planet itself. So, you know, just keep a balance of it, and I hope you look at my tutorials to come, and we can get in more depths of all of this stuff then. I love makeup. I love it all just like you, but I've learned to balance it. So I hope you look at my tutorials to come and be encouraged, and that's what this channel is about, encouraging as well as enhancing the beauty that's already there. So be blessed, have a wonderful new year, and just stay focused and know that you are loved. Thanks for watching, and you guys have a wonderful day and a great new year. Thanks.